because my images are usually made from midnight to midnight. The top one would be like 000, and the bottom one would be 2400. Then we can slowly, let's see if I put a bit of a threshold before value start. Whoops. And then it goes crazy quite quickly. Let's see, can I get a value in between? Ooh. Right. So this is what it looks like. So increasingly, this image is being made out of more and more slices. I must apologize, there's a bit of wiring that makes the values jump a little high. So increasingly, let's see, yeah. So that's almost one pixel per horizontal line. If I go backwards, it becomes more and more coarse. Oops. It's kind of, the values that are a little lower would be nice to have, but, right. So to realize this, I produced a set of images which were rendered with a varied amount of slices, and I made that in Python.